copy of screen number 10, little fake curl inside, then look at the separation it gives him against Kirkpatrick, and Roethlisberger right on target.
Well, look at the catch. As he tried to control it, make sure he didn't lose it. This is an amazing acrobatic effort from behind. I was so busy watching that. And a flip.
Yeah.
Does he keep control?
Yes.